everyone, welcome back. So, we're,
I know. Fucking passwords, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
Okay, we'll go with the last one. 0514.
Tick, top, tick, top, tick, top, tick, top.
Okay then. Great way to start off the episode. Wow. So it's not that last one. Yeah, that duh. Lucas likes to play tricks. Repair the other gun, which I don't know if it's more powerful than the other one. For now, we're just gonna go ahead and deposit it. So that leaves us 4 inventory slots.
Fucking passwords, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
Oops. Oh, what the hell? God, it won't.
Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock.
So maybe none of them work, it's just you have to. Or maybe they do, I don't know. Oh, what was that? Metal 10621.
I need to find the password.
Many, but something. Ugh, burner fluid. Come on, you couldn't give me some freaking shotgun shells again? There it is. That would explode all of them. Save those steroids as a full heal. Taking a crap ton of damage while I'm out here. Which is sounding like I'm about to. But I don't have any chem fluid. Saved, so This is a boss battle room. Before I drop down there, I'm gonna go grab another thing of gunpowder and make some. It took you long enough to stand up. Pick up that battery, and there's no way to get back up there to the save room. That's really frustrating. Oh, I don't know why I used that health. Save, so maybe I got super lucky there. I mean, maybe that attack coin helps too. In this run. It changes it every time you play the game, because what's to prevent you from just typing in the password? I love the original Resident Evil noises. Alright. I think we're gonna go with everything that we still have.
This is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What? That's why there's a box here? What if you could still carry the coin?
That shit you're carrying?
Stay.
Man, jackass. Alright, so we did this before. I mean, is it pretty much all the same stuff?
Play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Question is now, it's like, Ethan gonna get tagged by that freaking automatron? Telescope. same outcome, right? Or maybe if you haven't watched the... Yeah, it's like maybe if you haven't watched the Happy Birthday video, you wouldn't know that code, so you'd probably end up hurting yourself. Died. Okay, so you probably don't even... Oh my gosh, you have to start all this from the beginning again? Alright guys, well, on the next episode, we will do this from the beginning. See you guys next time. Stay grooving.